So I'm here along with the ward manager for Amber Ward at Langley Green Hospital, which is the psychiatric intensive care unit. I've only recently been appointed to the role. I was acting up for 6 months and I was offered the substantive role 2 weeks ago. So it's quite new for me. I started out as a newly qualified nurse 2.5 years ago at Langley Green. And since I started, received so much support, so much encouragement. Senior managers above me were able to recognise skills in me that I didn't even know I had. They recognised potential. And I was offered lots of training, lots of support to achieve that by just discussing it in supervisions in my appraisals. And here I am. I think for me it's about creating a clear vision for the team. Currently I've got 39 staff on the team, so it's quite a large team. And yeah, facing challenges and trying to set out a very clear vision in terms of that everyone's working towards the same sort of path and we're all creating the same journey for everybody. I think it's good to be on the same page and to share goals that we want to achieve. It's no single-handedly you're able to do that on your own. I think being visible is important for me. I don't want to lose out on any of my clinical skills because I'm in a managerial role. I work one shift a week in the numbers, sometimes two. I've received lots of positive feedback from my team, knowing that I work alongside them. I administer medication, I complete care plan, and also it kind of breaks down that hierarchy of I'm a manager and or I'm a leader and they're just the team, and that's not the case, and I think it's important for us all to be on the same level. So I would say don't be afraid. I'd say that if you want to achieve something in life, you need to go out there and do it. If you need to seek support, if you need to ask questions, if you want to achieve something, the only person that can make it happen is you. I feel quite lucky to work in an all-female leadership team here at Langley Green. Starting out as a newly qualified nurse and being able to rely on other ward managers who are all women with passion, they're women with goals. Personally, I will always look up to my mum. My mum and my grandma, who's been my second mum, she's lived with me since I was a child. And my sister, we're dominated of females in our household. Just seeing what my mum has achieved, going from nothing to having what she has today, I think is truly amazing. She grew up with lots of poverty around her, and now is travelling the world 5-6 times a year. And I just think that's great. She's happy. Being a minimalist and having the bare minimum is all that I would want and I would ask for, and I'm glad that me and my sister have grown up having those values and being taught that it doesn't matter what you have or how little you have.